Welcome and welcome back again to Muna's vlog. I'm having a picnic with my friends tomorrow. And I'm broke. And I cannot ditch them because I got to cut my neck. What am I going to do? Everything I do, I okay, so now that I don't have money, what am I going to do? And I cannot forehand. Sapa, nice one. Crush rock. That dangerous place. That's where my friends want to go to. So guys, I came to Kyotasa and she gave me masa. Very sweet masa. Nice.
We don't know location. It has been long ago to the place. I want to
crash rock.
Okay.
So our boy's man said he will not carry us.
I'm ugly, I swear.
He's a liar, keep calm. Who did he say you're ugly? Melody, you need to calm down. You need to calm down.
You people are not organized. Leave you.
We are not organized. Go in, babe.
I don't understand.
You
are not organized.
Tell me the plan. Why are you talking to your man?
Yeah, he's going.
Melody, you're always confused.
What's the matter that I will eat?
Put it. Put it as it. Yes, then, Bugu.
Yota, now what is this?
You know how much we do so much. They open mouth. The flower that expensive. Everything is expensive. People are not expensive.
Can you imagine? That will show that another ride. For what?
Do it like this. No way.
Today we don't suffer.
So you can see here we're having so much fun. The reason why we are on bike because the road to the crush rock is not more trouble, so you have to use bike there. we are on our way to set up the picnic because I was holding my bag and I was holding drinks, so that's why I can see the camera is a bit shaky. I was holding a lot of stuff. This crush rock is usually not like this. You see, I'll explain it better in the video. It's usually not like this because it rained in Abuja. It rained in Abuja, so it was, people didn't come, and because of the touts that much there, people don't usually come again because the touts exploit people and they just spoil the place basically. So I think we and some other people, there were like just very few people that came and had picnic here. My friends really wanted to come here because they said it's a beautiful place and pictures taken here are very beautiful. So we're about to unpack.
I just taken pictures though. No, it's too far. Let me do it for you. No, it's too far.
And you can see me here. You know me now. Me, I like food. But when it comes to food like this, I'm very, very active. So they're like flies. So I was trying to like push them away with my bag. And this is just like a view of this crush rock. It's very, very big. And I heard the water is deeper. Like it's like deeper than the mountains 3 times. Like you see how tall the mountain is. Like 3 times deeper. Like the water is so deep, and you know, coming here you have to be very careful. You have to wear your canvas or your boots so you won't fall off, because it's like, you know, it's very rocky, so you won't fall off. This is the place, like the water, because the water is actually green because that's been in one place for a long time. It's a stagnant water. Instagram, so you can see the food, see the goat's meat Melody prepared. Oh, very nice, very nice goat's meat. See the stupid fly, and oh, sumptuous, very nice sauce and goat's meat. See the salad, see the small chops and spring rolls. Very, very nice. I was very hungry though. I was like, at the place, eat less, eat a bit before I get tired.
But I
boombox chef. Chef Melody, guys. All my friends are ballers. All my friends are ballers. Jesus! Aren't you changing? Don't cheat me up. See, watermelon, what about 300 naira? I share inside. You know, you've nothing there inside. Abuja people, Abuja people.
I saw my YouTube video.
You looking good, Chuchi? Can I be speaking English? Melody, are you seeing how they cheated me?
Melody is hungry.
and join us. Have fun.
Today is my birthday. Realize you. Oh my god!
It's like something. Who's
the baby from coming again? Come inside. Oh, you see this dangerous fly?
Guys, when you are coming, you have to be very careful because aggros are plenty here. Yeah. See this fine cup? No, henna. Okay, it's like. Not come today. Oh yeah, tell us what happened those days. Yes, this is very fun.
It's a place to be in that. Whoever that comes,
I want
you to know that the place is a really nice place to be.
Honestly,
for now, the place is bad because of the way they are starting now.
I'm telling you, an Agbero. The last time I came to this crush rock, it was so fun. It was okay, hey, I can't take this. I'm creating
people.
It's
and I drank really fun. This place is a very beautiful place, but the only thing that is spoiling this place is the aggro that yes, you know, they expose people. They expose people a lot, but this place would be a very nice place for people to come and enjoy themselves. So it's located in Mpape in Abuja. So you guys can come with your family and friends and loved ones and come and have fun. And please, people should be careful about those aggro because they are very dangerous. Hold your phone and your bag and everything.
Okay.
Yes.
So guys, we are done finally. God, we are just counting. We just wanted to leave this place as soon as possible because the touts were much, and we gave them food, shall we? Gave them food, we gave them drinks, even when they still extorted us. But just for peace to reign, so they won't do anything dangerous to us. We shall give them food and drinks and fruit. So we're just basically packing here, ready to go home.
Hey, where's your shoe?
My leg of wish is missing.
Ah, Melody, look for it now. Wait.
I'm like a crazy girl.
I want to use my car. Wow, where are you going to? That's nice. We are going, guys.
My friend is high, and I'm high too.
I'm not
that's
high.
This small, so my wife.
I'm not high.
Don't do it.
Oh, my leg. Try to cross rock.
We love Kisanya, go! Alright, bye bye! Alright! Don't worry, we'll subscribe, we'll talk to you! We'll talk to you! Bye! Munana! What's up?
Thank you guys for watching. We're on our way back home. Thank you for watching my video. Please be sure to like, subscribe. Thank you.